Let's make a spicy, meaty rigatoni. Every good dish starts with olive oil, onion, and garlic. So we're gonna start with that, saute it. Then we're gonna add some crushed red pepper for some heat and some ground beef because we want extra protein here. I also added San Marzano tomatoes, some fresh herbs, and we're gonna let that simmer. I dropped the full recipe in the caption. Hope you guys enjoy. It's a perfect date night dish. Or if you're home alone on a Friday night, it works great for that too.